Here I am at New Zealand Sculpture on Shore, 2012, at Fort Takapuna, Devonport, supporting the Women's Refuge.
It's absolutely fabulous. So if you can come along, all my friends in Europe, come and see this.
This one's my favourite. It's called The Rower by Campbell Maud.
Yes, the kiwis represent children that have been killed since 1912.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. This one. That's so sad. Excuse me.